Hello YouTubers, Nova Scorpius here, and I'm joined once again by Plasma Chief.
Hey.
And welcome to the final episode of Puzzlecraft. Now, I know we said we'd be ending at 15, but we decided, because it's kind of dragging out for exactly a year, we're just going to end it here at 11, and what we're going to do, as you can see, we've got a lot done, so we're going to get straight into it, and we ended just exactly where we want to do. And we're after this, we'll be doing a speed run of all the puzzles, and then Puzzlecraft will be done forever. So without further ado, we'll begin. So, any comment? You go that way, I go this way.
Which way?
You go that way.
Okay, I go this way. Right.
I can't open doors.
Okay, oh. Open it now. Good. I'll come there. Okay, good. Teamwork.
Oh, I forgot about that. Yeah, as you can see as well, you might notice I ended up clearing out my inventory earlier because it's been a while since I played.
I didn't die.
Well, you're not supposed to fall down there, but you know.
Well, what if I do?
And you just did, didn't you?
Yeah, I just did.
Damn. So yeah, this is going to be like the end of this, I think. Kind of sad for those who enjoy the series like myself, but
I'm really the only one.
I know I lose my couch. See on the other side, I built all this as well. And basically, right back at the beginning, because this natural hole was here, and I decided to use it.
I dug the solo.
He dug that underground as well.
Yep.
And we're going to be going to that next, that's going to be quite fun. And there's this house that we've raided so many times. Oh, fuck. Shit.
You made the real wrong. That was not my fault, you built that. You powered the whole thing.
Oh, yeah.
You're supposed to have a normal rail here.
This is a kind of tribute, if you like, to episode 3. Yeah, episode 3, when we, Plasma Jeep designed that jumping puzzle with the shooting arrows at things. And, no, I leave it at night, actually.
Okay.
Or, you know, shooting buttons and landing on the. Pressure pits, and that's what we're doing now.
I forgot which one's first. This one?
No.
Oh, you ran away. Sorry.
Yeah, go on, do it.
Okay. I'll go from this one.
No, it's not that one.
It's that one. Okay. You should be next to
it. I think I'll probably fuck this up.
You have like 32 arrows, for me.
I have 62. Oh, yeah, I have my own arrows. What is this?
what the fuck
is this?
Oh my god.
Oh. What is this?
I don't know.
Can I?
Look, jump back. Jump backwards. I'll try to see. Okay.
You do it, because this is quite an eventful episode. Of course we always have to cheat, but you know.
That's why I don't want to. Why'd you do that? I wasn't even doing it.
Don't kill me.
Whoa, I was about to do it legit. Shit.
You.
Well, I was trying to save myself, man.
Well then, that's still there.
Sure.
Oh my god. Well, that was 3 minutes, nearly 4 minutes on one puzzle. And then, of course, you can set the date again.
You just took my car, so.
There's one in there. So, this is more of a speedrun puzzle, let's see.
Yeah, let's go.
No!
Oh!
What the fuck?
Yeah, for the win!
And here we are. I'm not having much luck with these minecarts, am I? This
no,
is my design. I had this design for ages that I wanted to do.
Don't say it's your design because I want to die. Did you realise?
What? No. David Jones is online.
No, but did you realise?
I'm dead.
No, I'm let's walk around here.
Yeah, you can walk around if you want. I'm going to go back over here.
Oh no, we lost the cards.
We don't need them.
Oh yeah, sure, we can fly.
You forgot this is Puzzlecraft. We cheat. That's what this series is about.
We should call it like cheat crafting.
I'm planning a season 2, but I don't know if we'll do it, but like, it's summer, so we'll probably get like 2 episodes done until summer next year, assuming my channel lasts that long. But, yeah. Commentary's a bit boring, but, you know. Lame commentary is always brought to you by 2.5 idiots, transgender, sexual women. Boom.
Donald Trump.
If Donald Trump and Hillary Clinton were on a boat in the middle of the ocean, who would survive? America would survive. I'm hilarious, but
make America great again.
Make America Pringles again. You're just like messy. You're just like not even doing the puzzle. I'm like nearly done.
No, I'm doing the puzzle. I'm just gonna call it fire.
Oh my Jesus, I'm on fire! The commentary in the last three episodes has been pretty lame, but you know, it's the end of the series. It's usually supposed to be exciting, but we've done it in reverse. Oh, this maze was my idea because Plasma Chief suggested a while back we're doing four layer maze. That would be tricky for this time, so we decided to do two layer maze. Congrats, you're nearly there. Just one last puzzle. And I'm ahead of
Plasma Chief. You sure there's one last?
Well, second last, third last. The time, we're 6 minutes into the video. We'll be able to record over 15, will we?
No, we can record over.
Oh, good.
But we have to record separate videos.
Ah, okay. Can't escape. And you can just stick it together, yeah?
Yeah.
Okie dokie.
I'll just get exalted and just like, stick it together.
Super glue with my dick.
This,
I'm not going to bang a table because of, you know, the thing will fall over.
One question.
I know this is a dead end, but I'm doing it.
Where does the super glue come from? When you say you can do it with your dick.
With my dick.
Okay.
Well, we are transgender women, of course, like, and the cube is right there. Then the cube of Rubik.
If we're transgender women, then... Wait.
Pringles.
Okay, that's like the answer to everything.
This is the way you're way back! Jeez, I've never done the thing already.
Like, I can't fire like 50 times.
You'll die here, it says.
Congrats, you're nearly there, just the last puzzle. What?
I'm pretty sure I'm meant to go the other way.
Okay?
Yeah. Fuck. Oh well, I tried, I can't believe. This is basically where I am anyway. I'm way ahead of you. It's like a race to the finish, basically.
I can see over the maze, British jumping.
Oh no, British jumping. You won't make it. Yeah, I will. I have a minecart. I was gonna shoot you.
I wasn't gonna shoot you, I was about to... Wait.
What the fuck?
Oh no, I was about to break your minecart.
My hat. Oh, we might want to sleep here. Pringles.
Oh! Oh my god!
Go to sleep! We'll be doing another episode of PvP as well. As you can see, it is Puzzlecraft like. This is where you meet your end. Yeah, no shit. You know, it wouldn't be Puzzlecraft without penises.
Yeah, you gotta pee.
Oh my god.
What I was trying to say was, no, all I heard you saying was, this wouldn't be an episode of Puzzlecraft if there wasn't any pee the files.
Oh, Christ. Run! Oh my...
Boy. What was that? It's really hard to aim.
You're gonna die anyway. Okay. Yeah, this is a pretty cool design. I basically put glass here so we can see. Well, we're supposed to see. Oh, well done, Plasma Chief. Now we can't see. Oh yeah, where's the
Pringles? We have eyes.
Where's the Pringles? In their chest here.
Oh yeah.
Oh, I'm fine, that's right. I'm not supposed to... How did you get ahead of me? Oh yeah, basically, oh yeah, you could do that, I'm not going to
say. Okay,
okay. have you ever noticed these aren't doors of like paper?
Yeah, they do.
Paper, don't they? Hi, spinach head.
Hi, cabbage head. You can still reach it with your hand.
I can't, I tried.
Um, Oh, just still a kettle.
Are we missing something?
No, I put it somewhere.
No, back to the 10%. No, it's over here somewhere.
No, it's over here somewhere. It's over here somewhere.
No, because it's over with this giant spinach thing.
No, it's over here.
Oh yeah, I think you broke it.
I didn't break it. It's...
See there?
No, it's over here. Oh, I found it!
Where?
Here. Ta da!
Oh, you need to jump.
No, you're not supposed to. Well, yeah, over here. But I did it.
Yeah.
I did it.
That thing's annoying, but now this is going to be brilliant. You will definitely die here.
Yeah, it's still recording. Yeah.
This is a lab puzzle that I designed, and it's the final puzzle. I didn't think we'd get done one video, but we did. So, lame commentary for our finale, but she did. The Pringles man likes his cornflakes.
What was that?
What was that?
What was a dog?
Oh, the Pringles man likes his cornflakes wet like his dick. Another reason why we're getting like our gaming viewers out the way is because that, as you know, and if you don't know, you must have had your head under a rock. We're doing an audio drama, aren't we?
Wait, when did you say that?
I've been announcing that on YouTube since like March.
Oh really?
Yep. It's basically since you went, yeah, I'm gonna do it.
Oh.
But basically, well, yeah,
why is everything so basic?
I have no idea.
Basically,
I have no idea.
Wow, it's such a basic thing when you shit know.
When you shit know. Oh my Lucifer in the highest of fuck you.
Why do you even do that?
Thank you. I'm all the way back here.
Okay, I'm gonna come back here because you rudely interrupted. What the hell?
Just die! What taught you? I hit you knockback for a minute.
That's a strong knockback if you did.
Oh my god!
I made it!
Oh my god, it doesn't seem like that long ago since we did it. That was a whole year ago. A little less than a year.
Felt like 3 months ago.
Yeah, I know, right? It was done it was the second episode. Oh no.
Oh what?
Oh shit.
Wait, are you stuck?
Yeah, I'm always getting stuck on this one.
Oh. I thought you finished.
No, I'm not finished yet.
Oh, you just made like a really difficult pair.
Basically.
Stop saying basically.
It's just a habit, alright? I'm sorry. I'm at the end, and you're not.
He's a basically holic.
What? Oh my god.
Oh, here.
Boom.
I was gonna say we're all gonna die in one hit.
We're all gonna die. What the f- Oh my god, he's in the minecart.
Oh, no, your body fell off.
There's my minecart anyway, it goes on for infinite.
I was trying to do my puzzle.
You look like Donald Trump.
Do I?
Does he? I don't think they've ever seen your face. But,
oh my god, helmet.
As you can see, we can see our cube. And it doesn't look... This looks epic. I mean, that looks like lava. And I'm
as you can see, unless if you're blind, you shouldn't be watching this video.
This is the ending, ladies and gentlemen. This is it. This is the end of the puzzle craft. I'm not sure if he showed all the signs in that. I may have missed that one.
I saw two of them.
Yeah, I think that...
There's one on your side.
And then...
Wow.
Xbox Live Party, oh my god. Oh, that's cool. Looks like, what's it called? Pentagon. Well done, you survived the facility. And the video's about to run out, but we can continue in a second one. Like, 2 minutes. But, yeah, this is basically on an original world. We were meant to, do like a battle, I think, was it?
Oh, a TNT battle.
15 minutes up.
Yeah, so. So.
We just let it run, yeah?
Yeah, so.
Okay.
I have to cut this part out.
Oh. Okay, never mind, it's a bit of confusion. I'm not gonna bother.
You know, I'm gonna cut it out just for the lol.
We leave it in there. Basically, look at the shit that's up. I was gonna say in the chest, but. Those are my chests, and these are. Those are my chests. Then where the fuck are you? Oh, these are all yours.
No, all of these are mine.
Oh yeah, I know it's meant to be like a base as well, and we're supposed to have like a war, but like we didn't. But this is the end of Puzzle Craft.
Well, because Jack just didn't really bother, and we forgot about it, and then he was like, "Let's do Puzzle Craft," and then we were looking for a free world, like we just saw this world, and we're like, "Yeah, sure, let's just do it. Why not here?"
This is where it all began. You see, we were here, and basically he wanted to do that, and I didn't really want to, because basically, I remember going to work. He's like, what should we use this war for? Because we found like a month later and we didn't know what to do with it. And I was like, I remembered I did like a puzzle arena thing and an old world on this Xbox.
I didn't know.
No, it was your one.
Oh.
But that world got deleted and it's pretty sad, but it's great world.
Dog you had that was named after some Metroid boss.
Oh, yeah, Chica.
Chica.
I was really disappointed when he died. But it was a really cool world. I wish I could have shown you, but it was all gone. But basically, I decided I wanted to recreate that, and not really, I kind of made it more, it was nothing like this, it was more like parkour, really, and I had like the level 1, level 2, level 3, and it got like harder.
It wasn't more of a just separate giant structures like these, it was more of just floating blocks and platforms.
Pretty much, and like...
There's 30 levels.
Pressure plate, yeah, there's 30 of them.
I remember the number 30.
Yeah, and it was made with Lapis Lazuli, I remember.
Lapis Lazuli, and then you had a puzzle where it was like Nidorak and you had to walk through like a
fire thing, yeah, and that's basically the inspiration for what was in there and what was in there and what was in the Nether as well. But yeah, I mean, I think Puzzle Craft was a great series. I mean, it was fun, like recording and stuff, and sometimes building when we felt like it, don't you think?
Yeah. I built a smoke drive for some reason.
Yeah, and you built a house for some reason. And this is the first Puzzlecraft video we've ever had normal commentary. Well, holy shit, bag.
Oh, drummer, this broken.
I can't remember.
Drummer, this broken piston and.
Oh, yeah.
This went off on his own.
Oh, do you remember in the end, in part 4? Dun, dun, dun. Yes! Oh, I remember that in episode 6 when you jumped down the edge and I ran into fire and I died.
I don't remember the yes part.
I do, because I watch like these videos a lot. But yeah, I mean, great series. I don't know if I'll ever do the second season, maybe. Two episodes maybe.
What's going on in the bathroom?
I know. We'll end the video soon. Basically, we probably should have ended it at episode 4, because that's when it just went downhill. Like, we recorded like episode 4 in like before October. We recorded episode 4 at the end of August, then we didn't record episode 5 till Halloween night. Before we went to Parties and Nemesis and watched Joker Abnormal. And yeah, I was going to break in and walk around these, but I can't. Basically, we probably should have ended it after 4 since that's when it went downhill, but it's still fun to do and it's just kind of have fun after that. Any last things you want to add to that?
Not really. I mean, it was a great series. I don't know. I think it'd be cool to start a second series, season 2, but you'll probably just not have enough motivation to actually do it. You'll probably run out of motivation.
Probably, yeah.
That's my prediction of the future.
At the end of the summer, like exactly what happened with Puzzlecraft. See, the thing is green screen. I'm not sure if it's recording the screen. Look.
Oh, that's being spread out.
Oh, so it is recording.
You want to pick the phone up?
Hmm?
Can we pick it up?
I guess you could, I mean, it's the end.
Okay.
We'll cut to record in a minute. But, next Puzzlecraft video will be the speed one. We'll fix episode 3 if you can, because you destroyed it and you know the redstone. And, basically, we'll do all of this. And I'm gonna, it looks so mad. It looks really mad. Look at all this,
Yeah.
It began right here and it ended right over there. And we went all the way along here. We went into the Nether. What was the end port again? The end port was over here somewhere. Where the fuck's the end portal? It's supposed to be like down here, wasn't it?
No, it's underground.
Is it?
Yeah.
Look,
I'll show you.
It's been so long since we did an episode of Greg.
Yeah, I know.
I remember, yeah, because we came up here, we spawned here. Oh yes! At the end of episode 3, I remember,
yeah,
exactly. Yes. This in episode 2.
I read it!
I remember when I kicked you there and you laughed like a horse. This is what that puzzle was based off of, you know, the other one where we died earlier in like 3 minutes into the video. Basically, I'm gonna die, but it's going to the end before I died. Boom. You remember this? I'm not gonna do this, I'll save it all for the next episode, but you basically remember. Oh no.
I think SCP was fun to set at Alden.
Oh yeah, it definitely was, because it was just like mad. I actually got the idea from watching the SCP-087
something. We ruined this place. Like, the rest was completely ruined.
You did, you broke in. I didn't activate it. What the fuck?
Who did?
What the fuck? Guys, you saw that. He's there and I'm here.
You mean here, Ensign? The rest of this world is activating on its own.
Yeah, plus we saw Herobrine before recording one of the other episodes. Episode 9 or 10. Jesus, I'm just scared.
That's
read something. I'm actually scared. We're in a horror map and we're experiencing scary stuff. Is that some coincidence or what?
Yeah, and also in a completely different pair of, you know, that running downhill thing.
Yeah.
That was the redstone that was happening on.
Wait a minute. The redstone thing is on. I went down this way, didn't I? This way. No, this way.
It's,
you
it's,
yeah, this way you go. The thing's down here. Oh god, I'm scared for my life. I remember the mobs being anywhere.
No, you built here.
Oh no, just where you went.
Yeah, this way.
I'm confused.
You can tell because my hallways were not as tall. They're only about 4 or 5
blocks. Holy shit, that looks freaky with all that fog. I don't know, it's like way over. These things actually looks cool, like creepy. But, basically, it was inspired from that song. Yeah, I think we should. I can't find, but I'm actually kind of like scared for my life at the moment after like, because we did experience Herobrine in the store, but like, I'm not sure I want to experience that again. Where are you? Oh my god. Oh yeah, I remember this. You can literally like see into the, you can literally break the portal. Move. Oops, sorry.
No sound beneath it. I pushed you into the portal.
Press B.
I punched him in.
I didn't even know you punched me. Yeah, we're gonna end it here anyway. It's been a thank for people who've been watching along. It's been a fun series. We'll probably do a second series to see how many episodes we'll get done. Probably like 3 or 4. I'm not even gonna say 32 anymore because you know it's usually 15, so I'm not even gonna say that either, because it'll be like 5. Right. But we'll see how it goes, and there'll be another 1 or 2 PvP episodes coming up in another
2 years.
Probably. Yeah, any last thoughts before end the video?
No.
So yeah, stick around for those and stick around for the speed one coming soon, and what's the for the series?
I don't know.
I actually forget the outro, it's been so long. It was 25 minutes, Sam. And that was all of it. Oh yeah! The classic from the first series. I'm Morgan Freeman. Goodbye. I like Pringles. Great way to end the series.